After 6 months of renovations, it now looks like the Chocolate Bar in downtown Buffalo is closed for good. The business originally closed in February with goals of reopening in the spring. According to Buffalo Business First, building owner Benderson Development is now looking for a buyer for either the business or the equipment inside. Chocolate Bar opened in 2006 before expanding to other regions. It was put up for sale in 2018 with owner Bill Panzica wanting to focus on the franchise operation.